True professional. True professional. You talk about somebody that's, you know, ever since he's been out, came in with the mindset that I'm going to help the team any way possible while also, you know, getting my rehab in and, you know, trying to get back as fast as possible to help the team. You know, he's been, you know, a great voice for us on the sideline, helping us when we come off in practice, watching film, everything like that. He's been there with us every step of the way. So to have him back on the field, obviously, was great to see, you know, number 50 flying around. You know, the first two drills that we did, I told him, man, you look explosive, you know, just confident, you know, trusting himself. So definitely excited to have him back and, you know, definitely a boost for, like you said, a boost for our linebacker room.
Thank you.
Thanks, Nate. Matt Fontana, go ahead.